Welcome back, everyone, to Hike Play Challenge. My name is Hike, and we're live with Russell and Brendan.
No, we're not.
What do you mean we're not?
It's Brenny Lee.
We're playing one of the funniest games in the whole wide world, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And there's a question mark at the windmill, so we're gonna go get it.
Oh, I got to turn your stream off. Right. Blast my head through me twice. There we go.
Alright, let's go for the windmill, guys. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah. Let's not screw each other over right away.
Oh, let's not. We can do this, guys. Come on.
Whoop!
Ah!
Okay. Okay, no, now I gotta get first.
Whoop, okay.
Ooh, it's not as easy as I thought it was gonna be.
How come that didn't hit you, Brent? On my screen, that wrecked you.
No!
No, you got squished!
I got hit by the gun.
Alrighty.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I didn't place anything.
Oh no. Not that thing again.
Oh no to what? What are you saying no to?
Wow, how do we get out of this? I got a squish!
Oh, what? The middle of it killed me.
Aren't you proud of me, boys? Aren't you proud of me?
That is incredible, man.
Oh, God.
I don't know how I'm gonna get out of that.
The fireball! Oh, my God. Oh, my God, this is hard.
That's gonna be the greatest trap I think I've seen in this game.
Whoa!
I am impressed. I don't think I've ever seen that. I didn't realize you could place those on top of each other. It's amazing.
Alright.
No bombs.
Alright. I like it, Brent. I like it, Brent.
Good idea, Brent.
We needed something, Brent. Ah! God damn it!
Like, oh, we're idiots.
Oh my god, the ball hit you in my screen, Brent.
I don't know what to do, I'm scared.
Don't get squished.
No!
Brent?
Oh my god!
No!
That is so good. This is the best thing I've ever created.
How do you get out of this thing?
The bomb too. The bomb is just makes it better.
No!
Oh my god! Hey, Crazy Jelly, how you doing?
That's the best, I think the best like troll trap I think I've seen in this game.
Oh yeah. And Russell's gonna ruin it. Oh,
I would never.
I don't think he can. No,
there's
Russell.
Only this damn thing firing
god
on us.
God damn it, Russell.
Yeah.
No, Brent, don't, look, I'll put this here so you can climb there, so don't put that there, please.
Okay. Yeah, sounds good.
I was gonna say, he's lying.
I know he is, I absolutely know. He actually made it easier, to be honest.
Did he?
Yeah, because now you can stand on the barrel and then jump up the top.
Maybe you can get up there, my god. I think it's just impossible.
Incredible.
It's the best thing ever ever done.
It's pretty amazing. Not gonna lie.
Really, Brent? You cheap. You wait to make it cheap. Oh my god, Brent. Really?
No, you need what do you mean? It's not gonna be easy to get to that. Come on.
Oh! Through the door.
That barrel needs to go, bro.
Ah! God damn it! This game, I say. Hey, Anthony, I remember you. I like the way you think there, Russ. I like the way you think. I love the way you think. Oh, yeah, right in there. Yeah. I like it, Russell.
Now you gotta jump off, grab the coin.
I love it.
Jump off, grab the coin, and go through it again. Uh-huh. What? Ike destroyed his own trap?
It was prettier without it, guys. It was It was prettier without it. God damn it, this is hard. Okay. Okay. Up. So hard. God damn it. You gotta get through the middle. Oh my god! 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 No! Okay. Breathe, guys. There's a ladder in here, isn't there, Russ?
There is.
Oh. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, how do we get from here to there?
What, here to the coin?
No, from here to that thing. Okay. I thought it was supposed to be sticky!
Bye!
I thought it was supposed to be sticky!
Did it not stick you?
No, I just slid off of it like it was ice!
Wow.
I found
We both got a flower.
I found a great place for this. Oh, even better place.
No, you gotta make it possible.
Okay, I found a great place for it.
Oh my god.
Oh, Ross, what are you thinking?
I was trying to. I had an idea. It didn't work. There you go. That's. Bren did what I was. I guess it was kind of hoping.
Emily, thank you for coming and checking out. Hey, Phantom. Oh my god. Hey, Monica. Welcome to your first stream, and I hope you come to many more. How great is this map, guys?
It's a good one.
It's good.
It's not hard, but it's hard. It's doable, but it's hard.
Is it doable? I can't even tell.
It's very, very doable.
I mean, I know you guys have made it up, man. I've had so much trouble. Let me see. What can we get rid of? All right, the flower was done.
No, we don't need that there. That's going to make it impossible.
Oh my god.
Why? No, I don't even think it's doable.
Oh, Bren made it. Come on, Bren.
Russ,
you gotta jump out and to the right. Oh, good one.
Oh my god.
There's steps in there.
If he fell on his own spikes. Oh my god.
Come on, Bren, stay in it.
Woo! So thank god you put that thing there, huh?
Safety net, baby.
Oh my god. This is gonna be an epic move. No, Bren, I hate it for making it! At least get the thingy.
Yes. Metal plant level discovered from Brendo.
Yeah, boys, we're not!
Bad! Wow. Lizard dinner.
No!
You can find the coin!
I know. I should secure one, and then I'll go for the coin.
Damn it.
Nice try, Hike. Come on, Russ.
Here you go. What? Hi. Damn it.
Why? You're legit making it impossible.
Ah, I almost made it!
No, it's actually impossible.
Jump on the other side, on the propeller, dude. Propeller!
You can't make the propeller.
You can't, see? Told you. Stop whining and do it.
Stop waiting. Oh shit.
Oh Ross, I love them.
Yeah, I didn't want to make needed to make that part a little less easy.
Oh my god. I love your guys' excuse. Oh, it's impossible. Everything is impossible.
No!
Oh yes! Your body's gonna rotate forever there, Brent. Oh my god.
Damn it, Bren's gonna win this.
We gotta beat him.
We don't do something drastic.
Yeah, we gotta beat him.
Drastic, Hike.
Drastic, yes. No! 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 No!
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, my amazing creation, you jerk! You're not gonna be able to go up there anyway.
All things that are beautiful,
like,
must come to an end!
Your spiky things are not gonna let you get away anyway, okay? Bye, Brent. I think I saw Brent there at one point. How about you?
I think for a brief moment. Alright. That isn't exactly easy yet.
Ah!
Yes!
Alright, Russell.
How did he die?
How did Russell die?
I hit. You know what? Those things are local too because I saw you jumping on invisible platforms.
The spikes. Oh, those spinners are local, damn it. Russell, come on.
Well, what? There's nothing I can destroy.
Your spikes. How are you gonna go over your spikes? Is the question. The little star thingy, the round thing. There's no way over
this thing.
Yeah, that messes you up.
Out.
Russell. Alrighty.
Alright, what do we got? Ooh. Whoa! I thought I could jump in time. Oh, Hike mate.
Rip on, Hike. Where to now, Hike?
I don't know. But it's a good question.
I wish you the best of luck.
I think I have to go over here.
He's teleported for me.
I don't think I could have done it, guys. Oh my god, last turn. Alright.
Alright, this is a good one. This has been a good one.
No, Ross, we need us. Look.
Do you really need them? Okay, fine.
Yeah, we need them.
Okay.
Really?
Alright, I'll just get rid of this.
Really, Brent? Brent made it impossible.
Sure did.
He did.
The win, boys.
Bye.
Oh, you can't do that as a way to win, Brent. That's cheap.
He totally made it impossible.
Sure did.
Are you sure it's impossible?
Nah, it's just improbable.
It's impossible.
Nothing's impossible.
There's no way to go up.
Ah, damn it. Oh, wait. Ow! Damn it.
There's no way to go up after the flower. Like, you can't jump up.
Oh, that's disappointing.
Yeah. Oh, man. Guess that makes me the comedian, boys.
Brandon tells everyone I make it impossible. Oh, my God.
Well, I mean, you do.
Oh, my God. If you guys... How should we invite people?
What?
I wish we could give people a password, random people to join every round.
Get a random person in?
Yeah, how would we
be able to... out there have the game that happens to be on your friends list?
Oh, I don't think so. Privacy invite only? Public? Privacy.
Yeah, go for it.
Let's try
it. Just find somebody who's way better at this than us.
Oh, that'd be impressive. Okay, it's a public one.
Right,
okay, guys. Guys,
what about Iceberg? Let's go to Iceberg.
Oh!
Aussie and Proud joined.
Yeah, there we go.
Do we know him or just total random?
No.
Nope, total random.
Oh, he's looking at him. Get him.
Oh, this guy, we're in trouble.
Oh.
Look at his jumping. Oh, my God. No, this guy's
Oh, he's got headphones.
Oh, my God. All right, Iceberg time.
Brent, go to the Iceberg.
He wants Old Mansion.
Fun.
He's got headphones and boots!
Oh no.
I love it.
Oh no.
Nice.
Oh no.
Okay. Brendan.
What are you doing?
He hates you already, Brendan.
Doesn't do anything, like.
Yeah, but just makes you uncomfortable for you every round.
Aussie and Proud is like, come on now.
Oh my God. Oh.
Got it.
Oh, chickens.
Oh, you got a mow on for your chicken hike.
Woo-hoo! Okay, now Brenrod die.
That's bullshit.
I got a mohawk for the chicken. I can't wait to put it on.
It should give the item to whoever gets the box, to be honest.
I approve 420. Oh my god.
Bren. Ooh. Interesting idea from Aussie and Proud.
Ooh! Someone's gonna get hit, I don't care. Oh my god.
Oh. Oh no!
Ah! Oh my god!
Okay, I made it.
No! Oh, no!
Wow, that was close.
Aussie and Proud wrecking us.
At least I got some points. Oh, with a trap. I'm tied.
You're tied. Okay.
You had my idea.
Russ,
here, you do the top, I'll do the bottom.
Oh, okay. What?
What I get it. It's fine. You got hit by your own flower.
That's incredible. Careful, those don't get squeezed.
I'm doing my best.
Oh, Russell!
Help me! That's all.
Did Aussie and Proud make it?
I think so. Yeah.
Come on, that boat's coming back soon. Oh, glad that door's there to help me. All right, here it goes. Oh my god.
Whoa. Hit by my own trap.
Oh yeah.
Oh wow, Ozzy guy's good.
Yeah, he is.
Well, Russ, you know what to do. Or hike, you know what to
do. Yeah. The whole pistol, right?
No, leave one space in between. In between ours. Yeah, there, that's looking good to me. Oh, Russ is trying to jump right over it now.
No, I'm not.
Oh my god.
I'm making it harder to... You could jump over it, I guess, but it's not going to make it any easier.
I'm going to the Aussie Prowl. I'm just following him.
Well,
just do what he does. Oh, god! Oh! No! Well, that's what I was trying to do to somebody else, and it happened to me! Oh, god. Ow, I'm in the water.
Landed between them. What a pro. This guy's too good,
dude, this guy's good.
Man, he is.
God damn it. We got to turn it off a notch.
We gotta watch what he's doing so we know what to lay down as a trap.
I do exactly know.
I do exactly know too, uh-huh. Yeah, Brian, I love it.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a break!
Yes. What Hike said.
Ow! Wait, what? He teleported for me!
Oh no! Oh no, there's a box up there now! Oh, okay, made it. Oh no! I didn't realize that thing was on the bottom. Oh, he's gonna get this now.
I should have went the other way.
Oh!
Yeah!
I forgot that to go from the top.
Do it there, Russ, so they tell us.
Why?
Just cause.
What if we get another one? It could be fun. Oh, no. Oh, really? The honey?
Yeah, I'll
need to admit. Damn it! If I hadn't jumped, I would have made it.
Oh!
Oh, good. Aussie,
look, he put a trap. Do you see the top little panel he put up there?
Yeah, that's what I tried to do.
Oh my god. This is freaking awesome. Calvin, can you please spamming Chris user as well? Oh! God damn it!
Hike end, I got hit.
I took it away from there, Brent.
God damn it.
The race fire. Oh my god, someone said Ozzy is cheating.
No, Ozzy is just MLG, bro.
Oh, boo.
Who ruined it?
Bren.
Bren, why'd you ruin it?
What do you mean? Oh, you see this MLG Pro right here?
Ah! All right, Brent, it's all you.
Shit.
No, I got it. Isn't...
Oh, no! Brent! No! God damn.
Ozzy found a nice way. I'm proud of him there. He didn't even hesitate. He went for the bottom hole.
So many bombs.
Brand! Oh. You huge ass man. Get it? Huge ass man?
I don't.
I put it upside down over the water so they.
Missed it! Yeah. Bye!
Doesn't matter. Woo! Too much was destroyed right there.
Why are you so afraid, Brand?
I hope I can go. I hope it's safe.
What the? Like, I didn't jump! What?
Ah, oh, no! Hours! Ozzy!
Smart.
Let's watch him do this.
It just ended all.
Look at this guy go, man.
Tiny little hop. It pisses me off!
Oh
my god. That was so much fun. I gotta get more Alright. We'll play one more with Ozzy and then we can kick him out of the way.
Nah, he's fine. He's cool.
No, because I thought maybe we can get someone else in here too.
Well, I think it was just random. Probably not very many people playing.
Oh, the there's no red hair. There's no red hair, damn it.
Still is.
Oh, that would have been awesome, eh?
Right?
It's pretty red. You just saw it.
No, that's orange. This, it looks orange to me.
Hell with it then. That's red.
All right.
It's an orangey red.
You look good.
You look good, Hike. Looking good, Hike.
Thank you. He really wants old mansion, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. I want the one with question marks. I want an outfit for my chameleon.
I think the original one is red, guys. My red. I can't select them. Oh.
All right.
Alrighty.
Alright, I think this could be done. Like making sure it's at least a little hard. This works. Oh, okay. Thought you would have done the other thing you were about to do.
No, that would be mean.
Would, but. Oh! Bunny propeller hat for you, Brent.
Woo!
Whoopsie.
Easy. Nah, everyone made it.
Everyone made it. Too easy!
Alright, I don't like the green hair. I thought I'd like it. Hey James, how you doing? Hey Chris.
Bam 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 bam.
Oh
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Hike, you are out.
That actually legit worked. That was funny.
I'm gonna make it.
That's actually really tricky with the goo there, eh? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh no! Made it!
Hi, Krill World!
Oh my god!
What's he doing?
Oh, you can't jump while on the blue?
No, you can't jump on the water, I don't think.
Oh, I'm just on the tip of it.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't see because of you guys.
Oh. Good job, Brennan. Good job.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. I like his little booties and his headphones. That's great.
I hit him. I like where you're going with it, Russell.
I like where you're going with it, though. You know?
Here. Ooh, that might be interesting. Yeah, I like that. What? Did I just die?
No. Whoop. Oh. Alright, this is trickier than I thought it would be.
Get a portal!
Portal?
Where does it go?
Oh, I don't know.
God damn it.
Russell! Where did you set it up, Russell?
I didn't set up a portal. I was looking around for it before I went to see if there was another one, but I don't see one.
Okay, do you take it, Russell?
I'm not taking it.
Take it,
bad.
Russell. Right, pretty sure that was Russell.
I put down the I put down the tennis ball, flaming tennis ball thing. You saw me.
I don't know where the portal is going, but I'm not going.
Why don't you test it out then?
No, I don't want to.
See, Ozzy and Proudsy's going to the portal.
Alright. Typing, can you trust you? I don't want the portal.
Do you want it?
No!
Go for it, Ike, just for science.
Go for it, Ike.
Thank you.
What? I knew it!
I'm the one that set that side.
I figured. I knew it. I thought so.
Oh, Hike, over here. Put that on the honey.
Oh my god, really?
Yes.
Really, Ross?
Yes, put it on the honey!
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, you really messed up. We could have made something beautiful together, Hike.
Hey there. Let's see what the pro does here.
He does nothing.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is not good. This is very bad. What do you mean by me?
I died.
Oh, because I'm still here. I thought you meant I was gonna die. That thing is in a rough spot.
Oh my god. I like this very much. Hey, Russ, which one do you think will turn? Put yours on there! Yes!
We'll see what happens.
If he doesn't rotate, I'm gonna be very mad.
Just breaks the game.
I'm one looking at it.
Really?
Oh, come on!
Nah, that's alright, I see how this could work.
Oh, jerk!
Oh, he's smart!
God damn it! No, that didn't work for me! Damn it!
Oh, wow.
He knew what he was doing. Talk about it being a pro.
I want to do this legit. Oh, wait. I wanted to do it legit. I fell through the thing. Damn it.
Wow. That was an impressive move right there. I would never have thought of that. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Don't even worry about it, right?
Hold on.
Oh, God! What the hell? No! What the hell? This is ridiculous! Now, wait a minute.
Wait, am I alive? Oh, no, don't go to the dip, no!
That was the best!
Oh my god!
No, 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 Brent, don't do that! Please, please don't do that. Why would you ruin that? Look, it's an amazing creation.
Do it, Brent.
Oh, I'm not gonna do it.
Take that out, because he'll be able to jump in a freaking, portal. Russ, take that out.
He can't jump in the portal.
He can from that side.
No!
Not again. Can't. There's no jumping in the portal. The portal has been rendered obsolete.
Okay. Ah!
Whoa, oh, damn it!
that makes it so much fun, I love it. Oh, going for the coin!
That's hard when it's so zoomed in you can't
God
see.
God damn it. Yes, I got a point.
Will this guy stick to it?
Yeah, he will.
Whoa!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Ozzy!
Ah! Damn it! Hit my own trap. Oh wait! Postmortem! Woo!
Oh! What the hell did you do?
Come on! Oh my god! I can make this. I can make this.
I had it too.
God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, God. Yes. Oh, and I'm gone.
Oh,
oh my God.
Good round, Russ. Good round.
Yay. What are you going to destroy? All right. I like that choice.
Wow. He approves there, Brent. All right.
I just won't say anything.
Not the same place again.
What did he get hit by?
Whoa!
The,
no! Oh, jeez. It's harder on me.
Oh my god.
How's he a proud left?
He's not used to our skill here. Okay. Oh my god.
I believe in you, Hank.
Oh, yeah. You do? Ah!
Wrecked.
You didn't
just
really
wrecked.
Believe me, did you?
Oh,
Caleb, how I did.
Ah, boy. Friend wins. He's the ultimate chameleon.
I am.
He
I am,
always
yeah.
barely wins this, dude. Always.
That was by a landslide. What do you mean
barely? Like, I don't know how he barely does
maybe
this.
Maybe because Ozzy left.
Yeah.
I don't know. All right, we got no question marks. Let's go anywhere we want.
All right, who wants to pick? I know, Pierre. Pick whatever you want.
That hat.
I like the beer.
That's great.
The blue hair? Yeah. I saw you, Brendan.
It's okay. It's just preamp. You'll forget about it in a couple rounds.
Whee! I mean, it's impossible, but still.
Oh, shit.
We gotta add to this. First one, there's never enough out there. It's either too easy or too hard, so let's...
Right?
Throw some shit
down. All right, let's see. Good idea, Bren. Really? The first one gets there?
Get away from me!
Good call, Bren.
Alright. What?
Fine, Ike. Thanks
Yay.
For the points.
Thanks for the points, Ike, especially for my getting their first points. Woo!
Oh my god.
Yeah, thanks, Ike.
At the lead. Ike.
Can somebody join only in the lobby?
I don't know. Invite them. See, let's
I think
see what
only
this
in
is.
The lobby, but... Why, you got someone to join?
Yeah, do you have someone to join?
No, I'm just curious.
Bye, guys. Well, that was a nice ride. Yes!
Oh,
yes!
What?
Yes!
Doesn't matter.
Oh my god! I can't believe I made it! Good job, Bren.
Doesn't matter. Impossible. Impossible!
It's possible if you're a chicken.
Impossible!
I'm waiting for this wave to go by. Woohoo! Oh. who do you have in mind?
No, I was just wondering if
he's meant if somebody could join public thing in the middle of one.
Oh, probably not.
This thing is ridiculous. Yeah, that's better. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yes.
Right.
Yeah.
That's the worst, oh my god.
I can't believe I made it through
that.
Ow.
Come on, Bren, make it.
Yeah, it's so possible.
Just die, Brendan, just die. It's not possible. What are you doing, Bren? Oh, hey, Caleb. Hi, Chris. Hey, ABN. Hi, Joshua. Hi, Adam.
There we go.
No!
Well, okay.
Yes! Yeah, go, friend.
Oh, I'm surfing the wave! Oh, Russell, wait to help him out, Russell.
Yep.
Wow.
Thanks, mate.
Wow, Russ. Do you wipe his ass too there, Russell?
Yeah, wipe my ass, Russ. Yeah. Hey, I got an achievement. Solo master.
Alrighty. I like where you think, Russell.
This is ridiculous. No. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm riding the wave, baby, yeah!
Nope.
Oh,
I thought I was gonna get hit the first time.
Oh,
I touched
great.
The wave the first time.
Yeah, I guess you hit the thing just under the wave and counted. It's fine.
No, don't do it. Don't do it, Russell. Why do you always have to drive something beautiful like
shut up, Ike. Get over it.
The one by the teleport.
Everything's gonna be fine. Nah, you know what? I'm not blowing up anything. Actually, I am. You made me blow it up.
Oh my god.
I tried to jump over it.
Yes, thank you, Hike.
I just screwed it.
Oh no! You just destroyed it!
Oh my god.
I'm almost forced motor, actually.
Such a great game.
Sorry, boys.
What? Why did I go through it?
Because there's a delay after somebody takes it.
Oh, yeah, but no! you both went through it.
Bye, friend. I don't know how we both made through it. Oh.
No. Nah, Russ, you don't want to do that.
It's true.
Oh, Russell, why?
It doesn't change anything. You could just as easily make that jump.
I don't know what to do with those arrows!
Well, shit.
Whoever destroyed that platform made it impossible for everybody.
Because I was never getting it, so, you know. I don't like that platform. Make it a permanent platform or none at all.
Yeah, baby. I don't want this shit.
Yeah, baby.
Alright, I like it. It's a good idea.
Hey, my guys, how you doing? Haven't seen you in a while.
Oh, God, I thought it was Russ for a sec.
Oh, too low? Really? Oh, my God.
Too high.
Too high? Alright, Russ, what's gonna be here?
Ah! Woo!
There you go.
God damn it, Russell.
See,
God
damn it. The stairs there are, they don't affect anything. Just needed that.
Oh my god.
Well, oh, I'm out of head.
So, see what you did, Brendan? This is all your fault.
It's all your fault, Brendan.
This is all your fault, Brendan. This is all your fault, Brendan. Uh-huh. Destroy this teleporter. Yeah.
Meh.
Yeah.
Meh.
I like it. Master
no need to
gamer.
Destroy anything, you know?
Oh. Woo. Woo. Ah, am I on fire?
No! Goddamn fire!
Yes, all three of them! Master Gaming Super Chat goes hashtag rip, hike the chicken! Such a fun game though, Master Gaming.
Solid placement, Hike.
Oh my god. You don't think you're gonna get by it, but you're gonna get by it, you know?
Oh, we doubled it up, Hike.
I know. Which one is gonna be the one?
I got an idea.
Yeah, I like what you think. Yeah?
No, we don't want to do it.
Okay, okay, do it somewhere.
Okay.
No! Oh.
God damn it.
Russell, take the yellow! It'll save your life!
Yeah.
Actually, isn't so bad.
It might actually get in my way. I mean, at this point, I win because you guys needed points and I didn't.
Whoa. Oh my god!
There we go!
Wow. Well played, Russ.
I'll take some more points.
Oh my god. Brendan, I blame that one on you.
What's that?
I blame that one on Brendan for the teleporter. Bad teleporter, Brendan. Bad teleporter.
Yay, I'm the ultimate raccoon.
Good job, Russell.
Thank you.
One more? How about the farm? Yeah, we haven't done the farm in a while.
It's been a while.
What else? Windmill
does have a thing. Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay.
Actually, I want to check out the, no, I'll do it next
time. Did you get something?
Well, I got the beanie for the sheep. Was it? The sheep or
no,
the squirrel?
No, for the, rabbit.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't really like the rabbit anyway.
Who doesn't like a rabbit? Come on. God, it had to be there, huh? Again?
Well, it helps us.
You know what?
But you know what? Put the put that thing on a sticky, Ren.
It doesn't stick to a sticky.
That doesn't stick, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Doesn't matter. Thanks for the points, Ren, if we make it.
No, it's not, you can't. There's no way.
You can't? Oh, get up there.
Oh, yes. I'm the highest. I win.
I'm higher than you now.
Oh, no, you're not.
Yes, I am. My crown is taller than your mohawk.
Bye!
Yeah, we need something for that last part.
Alright, alright. Something good.
Something good.
Something good. We need something good. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, that would be great for that last part.
Alright.
Come on, hey.
I mean, none of that is gonna help us get up top.
Yeah, Brendan, that's not gonna help us get up to the top, Bren.
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 I don't know what I'm trying anything here for. Can't make it.
Now what, Bren?
Nothing.
See, if that was here, we could have jumped on it. You know, like, eh!
Yeah.
Like,
but then you also would have just
like,
block hole.
What Hike said.
Yeah. Hey, Chris. Hey, Chris from Chicago. That's not really gonna help us, guys.
I mean, this can't go anywhere. I didn't have the choice of anything that actually let us do anything.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, hey! I didn't even realize that thing was all the way up there.
Oh, god damn it.
Okay. Look, guys. I'm on ice.
Man, I need something that I can actually, solid, that we can stand on.
We need something to jump up there.
But then they just give us, like, portals and stuff. I need something better.
We need a jumpy
thing. Give
me a
block, right?
There we
go. Found something.
There we go.
I found something, guys.
You did.
Perfect. Russ, no, make it so we can jump on it and get higher. Flip it around, Russell.
No.
Look what
oh,
I did.
Damn it! No, not this again! That's the worst thing ever invented. But
no.
It's so unpredictable! Whee! Alright, here we go.
Hey, boys.
Hey, Bren.
I hate Bren for making that.
Whoa! Damn it! Ice that I put there. Okay, now I got this. What? It wouldn't let me jump off the side of it.
Russ, you're starting to panic, Russ.
Russ, you're panicking.
I am absolutely panicking.
Oh my god, Russell, you're panicking!
I couldn't get off the edge of it.
Oh
yeah!
My god.
Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome.
No, Russ, no, not right there. Right there, perfect.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, right there.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's like the worst.
Hello?
Hello.
I wasn't hearing anything for a second. It was weird.
I think we were thinking about what to do. Whoever goes for the coin. Rust, whatever he's doing is not gonna help us. Rust, whatever you're doing is not helping us.
Don't worry about it.
Huh?
What the hell?
Wait a minute. That actually made it. That did help.
Rust! Oh!
Damn plant.
Oh, shit!
Get out of here, plant. Get out of here, Mr. Plant. Yeah, now we're talking.
Yeah, before it was.
The face, oh my god, that face. Hashtag dab bombs, oh my god, typical clown, that's hilarious. Oh my god.
You gotta stick it to a sticky, Russ.
Do I have anything to stick it to? I don't. Oh, over here. Well, of course, it's not moving, so who cares?
No. There should be a second sticky somewhere. Yeah. I wanna see what's happening outside with that second.
Okay. I saw those boys.
Oh, come on. Die already. I wanna see what's happening up there without taking one home. Oh my god. Look what I made! No one gets to hang out up there and think they've won it. No one.
Help me. Finally.
Oh my god.
Oh Jesus Christ! Oh. It's a good.
That's gorgeous! Oh, that's my new favorite thing ever!
Is that a third one of those on here?
Wait, where? No, there's just two.
A hex a lot of shit.
There's two going the same direction.
He's a big liar.
There's two going the same direction.
Oh no! What is this? What did you make?
I don't know, but it's my new favorite thing ever.
Oh yeah, until you add one more.
What a great idea, Russell!
You wouldn't have done it anyway. Oh no! Man, these monstrosities we make.
I love this game. It's not about winning, it's about trolling your friends.
Oh, somebody grabbed a bomb.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Yes!
Get away, Ike!
I didn't want you to ruin it, there, Russell.
It wouldn't. I would have just added something to it.
Ah!
Yes!
No! Ah! Stupid
okay,
ice.
There, Bren. Go to your destiny, Brendan. Bren.
No, I don't know about this.
Go to your destiny, friend!
No, I think you can make this. I think you got this.
Oh my god.
No!
Oh! What an awesome trap. Russell?
What?
I'll blow up something of yours if you blow up something of mine.
I don't care. I don't have anything out there I give a shit about.
Russell, don't do it, Russell! Every time you blow up my beautiful artwork, you jerk!
Hey, no need.
You're right.
Blow up that stuff.
You are. No need.
All right, fine. That's for you.
You meanie head. You jerk.
You know, I was willing to not do it.
Ah! Throw up a dub for me.
Well.
Well, you already, Ross, Brendan already ruined it with that thing.
No, no, not ruined it.
Well, with the door, wood, he kind of ruined it. Oh my god.
Russ, you want to level suicide?
Nope. yeah, I guess there's no way. Alright.
No way.
I'm gonna go be alone in this silo.
Are you masturbating there? Ooh.
Did it end? Here we go.
Guys, we gotta get that thing. Come on.
We do.
Pike, if you put that plant there, I will put this barbed wire up top here.
Put the plant somewhere where we can get the thing. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I like it. Oh my god, I thought I was Russell for half a second. Oh my god, Brent.
No!
Nope. No! Wow, alright, back to the beginning.
Back to the beginning, Russ.
Let's pretend none of that happened. Alright. Alright! I got this.
And hit by my own plant trap. She's swinging at you, Russ.
Huh? Whoa!
Oh my god.
Oh, god damn it.
Doable.
Alright.
Now let's see him go for the package. Plant.
No, he jumped on high.
Try it.
He can't do it.
Try it.
What?
Try it.
See?
He can.
He's gonna hit. Yeah. There's no since I have to double jump, he's gonna punch me if I double jump.
Come on, let's be honest. We all wanted you to want to see you die, Rusk. Let's be honest.
I wanted to get the thing, so I want.
Yeah, I want to get the box up there.
All right. I like what you're thinking. Russell, what was that?
Was what?
That.
Russell.
Russell. Come on. Oh, the
what?
Spikes.
Oh, I bounced off the side of that thing. Damn it.
Oh. All right.
Oh, you put a block hole there anyway, you jerk.
Why? It could still work. I was actually trying to arc the arrows to go down the stairs a bit.
All right, last one.
Good game.
Sure.
What do we call it? We're at almost an hour.
The mansion.
Wait, what?
Okay.
I meant, which ones do we have like a question mark for?
Still the last one, and then old mansion.
Old mansion. Only that Aussie guy was here. He
would have wrecked.
He
that.
Really wanted to do this one.
No, you stole my favorite trap, Russ. Do it up here, right there.
No.
Please.
Oh. Oh, that button's inaccessible now.
Aw, Brendan.
Oh, the squirrel wants to play as you.
Yeah, he does. Don't die here, guys. Very imperative that you don't.
Ah!
Yes!
Yeah!
I hate you guys. The ill will, I hate you guys.
Thanks, Ike.
In-game ill will. Alrighty.
No.
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 What? Oh, damn it. Alright.
Alrighty. God damn it!
Damn it.
Well, because he kind of sabotaged me, guys. Come on, let's go.
Tried.
Oh, Russell! Wait, are you saying Russell might win one? This might get interesting, guys.
I was hoping I'd get it post-mortem, to be honest.
Hmm.
Hank, you want to take care of this for me?
If you take care of this for me. No, I'll take care of this. You guys take care of that. Yeah, I feel like this is fair. Wow, Russell.
Yeah.
Wow, Russell.
Yep.
Where are you going, Russell?
Over here. Just getting away from that saw. Good job, Brett. Oh, Brett!
Oh my god, Brett actually made
it. Brett.
Yes! He made a pan! I didn't even see that, you jerk!
You didn't see that?
I didn't see that he had a piece of wood there.
He screwed me up when he hit the elevator because all of a sudden I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna get squished.
I didn't see that he had a piece of wood there. That's messed up, Bren.
That was great.
That's so smart. Messed up.
Screwed me up.
Coin time winner!
Oh, Hike, look what you let happen.
Russell, look what you did for me.
I was gonna say, let's all get it, and I get no points but the coin.
And then Russell talked, and then he hurt me. He hurt my insides.
You just basically gave the victory to Bren.
I did.
It was close.
I did.
Yeah, you gave the victory.
Look, to Bren. Game is blowing it up again.
You got that portal, Russ?
Did
you got?
I?
That's all I got. Bren, make sure you send the thank you card to Hike.
So cheap, Bren.
Ah! Oh.
Yeah. I just need to play safe so we all get points.
Yep. Play it safe. So we all get points.
Yep.
See, so easy, Bren. Everyone can do it.
Yeah.
I honestly don't know how you didn't do it all the other times.
Yeah, Bren. How come?
I did.
No, Bren did.
Oh. There we go, Bren.
Bren. Oh my god.
Oh god. Did
you forget about the saw or something?
God. Goddamn.
What? Not even. Oh, what? The arrows changed for me. What?
It's possible to get through there. I just.
Oh my god.
I pushed a little more to the left.
Look how this tiny little block ruins everything for everyone.
Bren. Ah, oh, come on, Bren.
You press purpose for making it
so no one. So the arrow still comes through.
No. What do you get for making it impossible?
It wasn't impossible.
Oh, you're right, it's not. Boy, is my face right. Ah!
Oh, he went way. Ah, oh, well, that's not fair. Okay.
Yeah, I was trying to do that last time.
Bren just won.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Good job, Bren.
Or are you done?
It's up to you guys. One more?
Yeah, sure. One more. I hate this map. It's probably my least favorite map.
I think it's my least favorite map.
That
too.
And the metal plant are my least favorites.
Okay, we can't have the disco background and not do, thumbnail and not do the disco, guys. Come on.
It just. I don't. Hang on. Something's wrong.
Oh yeah, I need to pick a character. Did you back
I'm
up?
I'm hitting A, nothing's happening.
You're not with us.
Oh yeah, you might have to restart your game.
Yeah, the game kind of glitched out. Alright, I'll be right back.
Inviting friends. Inviting... Where's Russell?
Oh, hang on. I had to quit it. Go back in.
Alrighty.
Oh, it says no connection. I lost connection to Steam.
Oh.
Well, do you want to call it there then?
Yeah, I think that's a bigger problem.
Steam's being weird.
Alright, guys. We're going to call right here. Make sure you guys go check out our friend channel. Links are in the description. Don't forget to subscribe. Ring the bell. Go support them. They're about to get some big numbers. We'll see you tomorrow.
I think we're like 50 subs away from 35k.
Make sure you guys go support Team Geo, guys, and Snake Beast Explosion. Go give them some love. And then don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell. And what else, guys? I think that's about it, right?
Ring that bell.
That's about it. We love you guys, and we'll see you later. Bye, everyone.
Bye.